open this, Elizabeth?
Give me a second.
Elizabeth!
Sure thing. Done.
Non-existent.
And Madame Lutetis.
Furthermore, the man is quite sterile.
It's a lie. Come here, you little bastard! I want her out of my house!
Sterile?
They weren't my parents.
Then what were you to them?
Child that he decided to imprison. I don't understand. Why would the twins send us to find three truths? Were the tears somehow related through a kind of quantum field, or were they...
Elizabeth, I wanted you to understand her.
Who? You mean... All right, come on.
Feel better already. Anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
I'm not even his daughter. I'm just some specimen.
No, you are not. Elizabeth, listen to me. What you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that.
Booker.
We're getting out of here, you got it? You're never gonna have to look back.
I know you hate me for not being your daughter, and I hated you for not being my mother.
Come, my
done! We must forgive each other. Because there is one far worse than you, Rob.
The prophet killed me.
Because you wouldn't keep his secret.
If that's so, then why am I alive?
Not in this world. Maybe this is you in another. A world where you never meet him.
Or where I saved him.
I don't know. Is that possible?
Find out, child. Find out.
And wipe away the debt!
Take me back to my tower. Please, please.